She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.